been a whirlwind of a journey, and it's brought me two wonderfully amazing men. But I didn't think I would be here at this point feeling this way for two people. Really, the most tragic part of this is that I'm in love with two guys.
You're in love with two men. We cannot go through this again. Our new bachelorette, Becca, has found love again. She's engaged. That's what we know
so
far.
We're so happy for her, especially after that heartbreaking end with Ari last season on The Bachelor. Becca Kufrin returned last week as The Bachelorette. We're loving the season so far, Becca.
Thank you.
Okay, you fall in love with two guys. Now, you have said you would never do what Ari did to you.
Right.
To these two.
I will say there's just so much love going around, and there's just a lot of emotions involved when you get that invested in a couple people. But I wanted to go about this time my way, and I really wanted to treat all of the guys with respect and to treat them how I would want to be treated. So you'll have to watch everything unfold. You know, I do some things differently than he did.
When did you find out you were going to be the Bachelorette? How soon after that breakup that Natalie and I watched, the blood, the sweat, the tears,
everything. I was broken up with Ari for about a month when the Bachelorette started to be thrown around. And then I had about 3 or 4 weeks after that to talk with my friends and family to figure out if I wanted to do it again, if I was ready. So there was a good lag period in between the breakup and when we actually started.
Interesting, on that finale, I think you have said it wasn't edited. He said it was edited. What's the story on that?
Look, all I gotta say is if it was edited, I had a lot of snot running down my face and a lot of mascara all over the place, and that was it. That was real. What you saw was what you got. And so that's how it happened. It wasn't edited. It's just, it was a lot of silent moments, a lot of the get outs, but that's really how it went down.
Did you watch that back as we all watched it back, or did you get to see it before it aired?
No, I didn't see it at all before. So the first time I saw it was when we were on After the Final Rose, right before I saw him again. And so that was my first time. I was waiting backstage watching it, and I'm like, oh gosh, waterproof mascara, everyone.
How painful was that for you, though, to relive that moment again?
It was tough, but you know, I lived through it, and that was the most painful part. So watching it back, I knew what to expect. I knew what was said, what was going to go down. And so as difficult as it was, you know, that's part of the story.
And now we're hearing Ari's coming on your season. Why is he coming on your season? We're done.
Well, you'll have to wait and see, but there's a conversation that happens.
Well, he's announcing his wedding, right? Mm-hmm. He's got a wedding date.
Yeah, I heard that.
You heard that.
Yeah.
Is that on the show then that happens?
No.
No.
That came after.